I won't keep us long. I wanted to invite him and other folks who are going to be sharing this evening, and thank you all for standing up for justice in this very, very powerful way. So, Em, where you at? Em, right here. Okay.
I want to thank everybody for coming out. I know this is a very hard time. I know I was very, very emotional about Trayvon's personal story. And not just Trayvon's story, but a lot of other stories of young black people in particular being gunned down, being slain, being murdered. And so I want to open the space to invite people to share a few words. Now, it's a lot of us out here. Everybody just has to speak up and ask the people if they choose to share it. Be free with one of you. We want to make sure that we're sharing this space, that this is a community issue, something that invites the community to give voice to however you feel, some things that you're observing, and also to have ideas about how to move forward to share government.